This is the fireplace that we use to keep them warm because we don't heat this house because it's too expensive. And this is the basement where they sleep at night if they can't afford a bed. Because they need to have jobs, because they get jobs in order to have a bed. And when they get the bed, they live upstairs.
As you can see, it's very dark.
It's very dark because a lot of dark games are out there. And this is basically to make them not want to play those dark games again.
It's like shock treatment without the shock.
Nice metaphor.
Thanks, bro.
This is where they watch TV. If they're good.
And this is where they learn how to play the guitar. Instead of playing video games, they can learn how to be musically inclined and play the guitar. They say it opens more educational doors. I heard there were addicts here.
Judging by the size of the barrel, it's a double-barrel shotgun.
What about this?
Sawn off shotgun. Anything else you want me to?
Yeah, what about that?
That's a Russian knife.
What is this?
It's a lightsaber.
Okay, that worked.
Wait, a lightsaber?
Try this one out.
Green Smith. A little dry, but doesn't charm.
We're taking you to a video game rehabilitation center.
Oh,
good luck. You're officially an addict.
Oh. Oh. Come on, man.
How you feeling, sir?
Feeling like playing some COD?
Yeah.
Well, you're not gonna play anymore.
Go and get him.
He's sleeping.
Wake up! Open the door.
Oh.
How you doing, sir?
Oh.
It's breakfast time. Come on.
James, I'm back.
Let's go.
Right. This.
Pretty good.
Is that
3 weeks in the rehabilitation center, Scotty has no longer any interest in playing video games.
Ugh! As you can tell, he does not like guns anymore.
Scotty is no longer an addict.